When we talk about doing anything with a kettlebell, we want to make sure our grip is optimal. So what you want to think about is holding the bell of the kettlebell in the palm of your hand between the thumb and the index finger and letting that bell rest against the wrist. Now when we go into any press or carries, our wrist is not like a pizza, it's stacked and neutral, leading to an optimal position for any kettlebell movement.